Hagen, something Hagen wrote a piece of many, many years ago. You might remember it as the theme song to the Mike Hammer television show, if any of you are old enough to remember that. And then we're going to do a great Afro-Cuban tune called La Suerte de los Tontos, which means the luck of fools. It comes by Johnny Richards. It was from an album that was composed for the Stan Kenton Orchestra back in the 60s. And a very exciting piece, a lot of exciting rhythms in it. Our first number will feature Alec Lake on the alto saxophone, and see Daniel Sue on the piano. And then our second number will feature Jada on tenor saxophone. So here we go. We'll start with Harlem Nocture.